You know, you did that very, very well, boys and girls. And you boys and girls out there have learned the song very well, too. But tell you what, come on over with me now, because I want to do a trick for you. I want you to meet an old friend of mine, by the name of Bossy. Bossy the cow. And you know, she's out in the meadows, right among all the cowslips. See those pretty little cowslips down there? Every once in a while, she eats one. What do you think of that? Well, Bossy is the kind of a cow that loves to give milk to good little boys and girls. And I brought a milk bucket along. It looks like a glass, doesn't it? I brought this milk bucket along, and I'm going to see if Bossy will give milk. All right, Bossy, you give some milk. Well, she won't give any milk. Oh, I forgot the most important part of all. In order to make Bossy get milk, you have to pump a little like this. You watch it. We'll see if we can make Bossy get milk. Shall we do that? Now, Bossy, you be a good cow and give us some milk. Whoa, whoa, whoa. That's good, Bossy. You're doing very, very nice. I wouldn't be surprised if we'll have a pailful before. That's about enough, don't you think? That's about enough. Look at that great big glass of good milk. And I'm going to do a trick with it. I tell you what I'm going to do. I have a little can over here, and this little can, what does that can say, boys and girls? Evaporated milk. So I tell you what, we'll take this glass of milk.
I love my kid. I love my little girl. Like, I get her Maccas, you know? She scares the fucking shit out of me. My thoughts are fucking so loud, eh? I got a kid. A little one. A little tiny one. She looks at me. She looks at me all the time like this. She talks to her mum, but she doesn't fucking talk to me anymore. You know? Like, mum reckons she's dumb. Like, autisticated? You know? She's fucking, you know? She fucking believes in all that shit. You know? And I said to her, she can't have fucking autism because she hasn't had the fucking, what is it? The MMR jab? Yeah, she hasn't had the fucking MMR jab yet, you know? She's like, look at your daddy, you know? Your daddy loves you. All that shit. But she just looks at her, she just fucking talks to her, she doesn't fucking say shit to me anymore. But the mum doesn't know, but I've been helping the kid, you know? I've been helping her like a secret, you know? Like a fucking doctor, you know? Like a fucking missionary man, you know? It's not working out, you know? Best that they both don't know, you know. It's the wife, you know, she wouldn't get it. I've fucking slept in our bed for over a month. It stinks though. It smells like a chemical fucking toilet, you know. So you gotta mix it in with milk, you know, and I give Ruby one of those straws with chocolate inside them. You know, the ones that when you drink out of it and it makes everything taste like chocolate, you know. I think it's 38 drops. It's like 38 or 28 drops. I don't remember. I wrote it on the bottle. Anyway, you can drink it faster with the straw too. I tried it first. You can barely taste it if you drink it quick enough. Okay. Drink it quicker, cunt. I told you. You gotta drink it quicker, cunt. What did I tell you? You can barely taste it if you drink it. What's wrong with you? Huh? Some people swear by seawater enema. But that's only after specific episodes, you know? I haven't tried that yet. I mean, I got all the shit for it, but I just don't know whether I'll be able to do it properly. And I don't want to have to stick something up her ass unless I absolutely have to, you know? Not into it. Not into it. In general, you know? I don't know if it's working because she keeps mutting it up. You know? But that's all a part of it, you know? I've got so much love for her in my heart. You know? So much. And for the entire human race. You know? Men, women, children, dogs, cats, fucking flies, everything. Like, I love it all. The father knows. The father knows. You ever have a kid? The father knows.